Today, we've got a market that is near the lows of the day, down about 100 points right now.
A wild ride on Wall Street today.
We've had a huge rally.
The Dow takes a plunge.
Stocks started tumbling right after the opening bell.